us.
How they doing, Kenny?
I know that team is good. That team in black is really good.
That's the Warriors.
They have two big hitters.
And they got two. I trained three of them.
Oh, really? Yeah, she was kind of rusty at first, but then she went back.
They're smart.
Yeah, because they know right in the middle of that middle spot is wide open, yeah.
They got the strategies to go right over their back.
Yeah, right behind them.
Yeah. They block the vision of the barrel.
Yeah.
There's that spin.
Yeah, it drops it straight down, right? Yeah.
And then what it does is when you get it straight like that, the spinning is just on the board.
Oh, okay.
So when you see a serve like that,
yeah.
Turn in, you got a perfect wet. That does two things. When you go shank it, but also because you have to turn in, it takes the setter out.
Oh, it does.
Because the bump, but the setter is here.
Oh, okay. Good.
The bump is going to go like straight to your outside hitter.
Oh, yeah, instead of going to the setter? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Pretty smart. Well, that's Jester. That's like a system, like a system problem. Right? They're like family.
What is the team in the club?
The Warriors.
The Warriors?
That would, in fact, that'd be a good coach.
Oh, yeah?
Honestly.
Is it? Yeah.
Yeah, because they're not all expensive.
Yeah.
And she's just like, volleyball is her passion.
Oh, is she?
She told her husband, you know, that I can't play here at volleyball. But I trained number 33, number 5.
What did she say to her husband?
Yeah, she's all like, when they met, you know, like, you gotta play volleyball to be with you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's for real, man. She'll be like,
yeah.
But she's smart. She's but her girls are usually not tall, so she has to.
Hey, man. How are you, bro?
She has to rely on wisdom.
Are you guys playing?
Yeah, we're in the game.
Okay,
yeah. They won.
But,
size, yeah. And Leslie should be she's 5'4 now, she's only 13.
She's number one. I trained at 82.
Who's that? Number 19? Oh, really? Yeah.
And Amaya.
Amaya. You gotta be consistent.
Yeah, I trained at 82.
But I still want to help Leslie get in the club, though. She's getting more and more used to the idea, but I definitely want to do that, though. But I was easy with her. I was like, she's going to put it to terminal, and then she was like, what is it, Orlando? She was like, well, you should have started with that. And I was like,
man, that's funny.
I was trying to talk to my bicycle. And I was trying to all the details except for location. And then she was like, well, you should have started with Orlando first. And I just said, don't let it work. I was trying to ease you into that. I was trying to work my way into that.
Yeah,
it's
Florida.
Yeah, it's only in Orlando. It's not that far away. But she's definitely ready for the place of club, though. I want to get her.
I like being Warriors.
Warriors, yeah?
Yeah, because they're near you. If you're
in Alpha.
Yeah, like they're across right across from the field.
It's real long. What is the cost?
I'm not gonna be here next year. I would love to have her. I'm not gonna be here next year.
Oh, you're not gonna be here?
I'm not gonna be here.
Yeah, because no one's really tall.
And what we do is we wear them down and make them hit the ground. We make them easy. The way Jessica plays, it's a pretty good technique. You just drop, keep dropping it, make them get tired. I need a blocker and a loser.
Yeah.
I've seen girls have to block the loser.